Thus speaking, Fortunato possessed himself of my arm, putting on a mask of black silk and drawing a Roquelaire closely about my person. I suffered him to hurry me to my palazzo.